these are 5 things that you can do right now to get ready for 2018. Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to the December video series, which will help you have a rocking 2018. If you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by and consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on any of the December video content. Guys, we are in December, which means that 2017 is almost over. I mean, it's ridiculous how fast this year has gone by, but the new year is here. And I thought it'll be good if we take these last few weeks to sort of get ready for 2018. You know, get things in order, get into the right mindset, and get more organized. So in this video, I'm going to share with you 5 things that you can do right now in December to get ready for 2018. The first thing that you can do is to clear the clutter. So go through all the cupboards, the wardrobes, the drawers in your house, and just get rid of all the unwanted stuff and things which you haven't used in the last 1 year. Because the fact is, if you didn't use it in 1 year, it's highly unlikely that you're ever going to use it again. So why not get rid of all this? Clean open spaces spark joy and positive energy. Let's begin 2018 on a positive note. The second thing that you can do to get ready for 2018 is to decide what type of planners and organizers you're going to use. So you know how obsessed I am with planners and to-do lists, and I think they're so important to keep your life sorted, to stay on top of things, and to make sure that you are staying consistent and on track with all your goals. You could be doing this digitally, there are a ton of apps out there. Or if like me, you prefer pen and paper, then there are a lot of planners out there. Personally, I use this planner from the Primed Life, and this is a planner that I have designed, and this is what I use every day to start my day right, to organize all my tasks, and to just stay on top of all my goals. If you are interested in trying out this planner, I will leave a link for that in the description box below. You can check that out. Third thing that you can do right now is to plan your workout and your fitness routine for 2018. So take these few weeks as sort of a test run and do your research on the type of workouts that you want to take, the type of classes that you want to attend in 2018. When it comes to health and fitness, you know how important it is to actually plan and schedule it for it to really happen. So take these few weeks as a test run, do all your trials, so that by the time January comes, you are ready to hit your workout goals and to just smash it in 2018. The next thing that you can do right now is to define your goals and your resolutions for 2018. So make a list of everything that you want to accomplish. This could be your personal, your work, your travel, and anything else. This need not be, you know, the exact list. Things obviously keep changing and you can keep adding or deleting stuff, but just make a basic framework and, you know, a basic list of things that are on your mind. Because I really believe that putting things on paper and writing things down makes it so much more concrete, and you're much more likely to achieve them and stick to them. And the last thing that you can do is reflect back and think about all the good things that have happened in 2017. Everything that made your day, that made you smile, everything that you accomplished. Take a pen and paper and just write down everything. Make your gratitude list. We go about our lives so mechanically, and many times we just miss out on all these small wonderful things that happen. So why not take the time now in these last few weeks to think about everything that went well and everything that was good in 2017. So guys, these were the 5 things that I am going to do in December to prepare for 2018, and I hope that this video helped you out. If you have any further things to add, please comment down below and add them to the list. Let's help each other out to have a rocking 2018. That's it for this video. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe so that you don't miss out on any further December content. I have a ton of content lined up for you in December to help you have an amazing 2018. So I'll see you very soon in the next one. Till then, take care and bye.